driving us to top town. They're talking about a breakdown. I bet she's saying us is good now. Tell me why I feel like this. Tell me why I feel like this. And tell me why I feel like this. Tell me why I feel like this. She said it won't get better. 99 things why it won't get better. Or whatever. Radio up round to talk weather. Tell me why I feel like this. All the good things still I don't feel better. Or whatever. Radio up, brown chips, hot weather. And tell me why I feel like this. I said it feels like summer. It's never getting better. You said it won't get better. It's the best you'll ever see. You said it won't get better. She said it don't get better.
Young Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bigger account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate, stink meaner. My demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mixer, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA. But not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi, facts, space it, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop. Turn up, say they want fire, let it burn up. Tryna break my habits, but some days I gotta got your girl hooked off the truth, no Sojourner. You know I'm Ja Rule with the pen, ink, runner. So I was writing about tomorrow with today card. Throwing curves at a no baseball. We work through it, hashtag no days off. Feeling blessed, no thanks God. Dude say that on my lines, no A, but I got dope in my quote, speech, napalm. So before you wanna ride, ticket breaks, y'all on very thin ice with some really cheap skates. No food, we do very cheap dates. Don't give me bad mood, but that mad great. What's in my wallet? The keys to they heart is a deposit.
one life, and brother, we know that it's not a long ride. Tell them better recognize gold when they see a G. Been reflecting, man, I know what they see in me. Made in his image, so I'm close to a deity. Raised on a block, though, still I've been hustling at this free of me. Big wave, rocking a boat like an Eleocene. Dark rings, getting no sleep, couldn't be a dream.
Still up in the nightlight, and I got a gold on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been another fold in my lifetime. Oh, still up in the nightlight, and I got a gold on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know.
Coming for the flowers, man, already it rolls out the concrete. These are goals now, they're not dreams. I can't ever let them put my reality in a box, G. Even when I'm having a day, it's unsweet. Wobbly, caught in a crosshead. Clean toast up, cutting the bread now, we got heat. Only ever did it for the top team.
Still up in the nightlight, and I got a goal on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been, never fold in my lifetime. Oh, still up in the nightlight, and I got a goal on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been, never fold in my lifetime. Can I see a bright light?
We don't need them anymore. We don't need them. skeletons.
I've been going out of my mind, 'cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline. Hold the line, I heard a little bump in the night. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide, we collide.
Skeletons.
I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Skeletons.
You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put.
Skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's girl.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's girl.
Skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. Your car's close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past, like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you. You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all. Could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Better fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Oh my God, I see the faces of my baby.
Lord, I need some commas on my bank account. Dollars, yeah, big amount. All these bears and back going up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like commas on my bank account. Dollars, yeah, big amount.
By going up.
They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like commas on my bank account. Dollars, yeah, big amount. All these bears and back going up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like commas on my bank account. Dollars, yeah, big amount.
Booty pass and back going up.
They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like.
Them Gucci, Louis, pants. I don't give a f- about them stupid brands.
Got his own style for the modeling. Baby mama can't stop with a cuddling.
What that, tell us red. That's why she doesn't talk to stupid man.
A belly full of petty, full of cuddling. She ain't even my type, it's troubling. Too much, I don't know how to stop. You crush, they all wanna do bunch. Then I'm back on my stuff. Lord, I need some commas on my bank account.
dollars, yeah, big amount. All these bears and bagging went up. They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like come. Big account, dollars, yeah, big amount.
All these bears and bagging went up.
They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like.
Though I hate the pain, my heart's investment surely left a stain. You chose your weapon, nearly hit a vein. But I can see sadness in you. You thought I was coming back, that's a no. You were always getting mad for control. I won't fall into a trap that you sow. I've been going back to black like a foe. I won't be the reason why your heart broke. Even though my love is icy, that's cold. She ain't met nobody like me before. And I belong to somebody like me, not like you. Like you, I had to learn it by myself, can't live vicariously through. I know the sunshine doesn't shine the same when I'm gone. It's been a long time since you was waiting for me at home. But look, I'm back inside the city where you did me that wrong. Although I let you go, I can't let go of venomous songs. I know it's been a long year and you done shed tears. And I've been super gone, you getting close to my peers. And you can't seem to catch a break. Cause every single catch you had, you just let them get away. I'm gonna make your man too great. Cause every single catch you had beside me, you could still replace. I'm gonna make you wake up today. I'm gonna make you wish you never left. But it all comes falling upside down. You're praying back up today. You're gonna make me wish we never met. But it all comes falling upside down. Upside down, you mumbling.
Cameras trained on one man in a rich vein of form and number one in the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Here's how it looks for Udinese.
Well, when you play in a 3-5-2 formation, the position of the wing-backs is key. If they drop too deep, you can't dominate possession. And if they play too high, you leave the centre-backs exposed. They have to get the balance right.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, the front three are really good in tight areas. They link up well, they play little 1-2s, and they move the ball quickly. But unless the fullbacks get forward, the team lacks attacking width.
And now they get the ball rolling. A very good tackle. Well, there's been a big focus in the build-up to this game on Wojciech Szczęsny. If you believe the stories coming out of the camp, this could be his final season. Could he be thinking about hanging up his boots?
Yeah, if the rumours are correct, it's going to be a big loss for the club. They've come to rely on his performances. We all get to that age where it all becomes a little bit harder on the body. He's starting to get to that age, so I wouldn't be too surprised.
And new developments to report in the Venezia match. Alex Scott, what can you tell us?
Yeah, it's a goal for Milan. It's now 1-0 with 12 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. And continues his run. And he cuts in from the wing. Could go ahead. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Oh, managing to beat him. And the referee has given it. It will be a penalty. Can they forge ahead? And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though.
Can he make it 1-0? And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, here it is again. And just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. And they've won the ball back following that challenge. And he's made headway. Can he finish? And there the attack ends for now. A creative look about this. Could be dangerous. Can he make it count? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. So 2-0 now. Looking confident with the ball, real chance. And struggling to get the shot off. Now he must favour the cross. And take it away, he won the ball. Making sure nothing came of it. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Has a go. And he read it really well. Fine save. And there's the delivery. Will he finish? Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And they need to get tighter here. Throw-ins given. An important interception. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And now they get the ball rolling. And to add insult to injury, can he make it 1-0? And in it goes, as coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Good looking sequence and tremendous individual skill. And far from textbook defending. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though.
Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's the replay, and it's almost the perfect penalty. Keeper's guessed the right way, but it's tucked so far into that corner, it's almost impossible for him to save. That's how you take a spot kick.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. He's played it short here. Can he put it away? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Real chance. Really digging in at the back. But still the opportunity. Dangerous looking attack. Looking for the angle. And a goal kick given. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And in with a real chance. And they've bought themselves a bit of time. and it's still on. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Very quick thinking there. Oh, good vision. Is this the moment? The net is staring him in the face. A glorious chance. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a yellow card. I think he's got it right.
And confidently converted.
Well, here it is again, and what a penalty that is. Right into that top corner, certainly no stopping that.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. There could be consequences, given that the yellow card was handed out to him earlier. Well, when you've already been booked, Stuart, you've got to tread carefully.
Well, that's not intelligent play, is it? He's lucky still to be on the field.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Racing forward, trying to... Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned. And it is a second yellow. He's off.
Well, you could sense it coming, couldn't you? It's a really silly challenge.
So, making the substitution now. And a strong tackle. Oh, super piece of play. Skriniar. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Chance here. Pivotal moment defensively. Isak. Oh, a goal! The error seized upon, and the goalkeeper left with egg on his face. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart.
Oh, Derek, what a moment this could be.
And the decision is one of offside here. Extremely sloppy in possession. Doughty defending to win the ball back. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Able to skip past his man. Is it going to be? Surely. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle.